And here it is, 25 years later. Here I am. And there's John. Then look at me. And some of you. Still running. Still wearing ourselves to a frazzle for all sorts of things that John Walton has accumulated while he was out walking. Warm, happy home. Fine wife. And children. We're sitting here, well fed at John's table. I am still boy enough to be graveled at the sight of him.
Maybe if you saw as much of him as we do, Grover, we've gotten used to him. John, the boy most likely to succeed. Well, he's the boy that did.
Success is often measured in terms of how much money or fame one accumulates in a lifetime. My father knew little of either, yet he was the most successful man I have ever known. He lived each day with zest, a sense of adventure, and a twinkle in his eye. He loved his family well, and we miss him.
Mama?
Yes, Elizabeth?
I never did get it figured out today. Which one was stuck on Daddy?
It looked to me like they were all kind of stuck on.
I've always heard tell it's them quiet ones you've got to watch.
John?
I'll be long, Liv.